This is Michelle Knight. This is the astrological update for Scorpio for the week starting the 18th of March. And this week, there's a big shift in energy and all of us are given an opportunity to start a new cycle which will help heal our soul. Now, for you, it's quite interesting because it's urging you actually to take a bit of space, to take time out, to allow yourself to go within and reflect on what's going on with you. In a way, you have to take an audit of your life and the things in your life that are maybe wearing you out, stretching you too thin, or are in chaos. So it's very important that you take a day or two just to be still, just to be alone, and look around you at your life and find what it needs to be balanced. Even if you're a gregarious person, you might feel the need for space. You want to analyze things. You might find yourself talking a lot about feelings and trying to order them in some way and file them in a way that makes sense. And that's very unlike you because normally you're a very instinctual person. Now, Venus, the planet of love, is also joining this position, which may be a little bit challenging because perhaps you're being too analytical when it comes to relationships, or maybe you do just need time out to think things through and to deal with your emotions in some way. There's also a stellium in this position. And all of these things are also saying to you that it's very important for you to look after your health, to analyze if, you know, if you're really in your body or you're just rushing on adrenaline or in your head. Your physical body is saying to you, okay, it's time to find some balance. And in fact, anything you do health-wise this week will just be fantastic for you. And if there's anything you're worried about, this is the week to get on with it, sort it out, and be honest with yourself about how well you are taking care of yourself in all ways. Now, as I said, there's a four-planet stellium with Sun, Mars, Uranus, and Sun, Mars, Uranus, Venus, hello, all in a stellium, and you're like, oh, you know, I feel this very intently. But lucky for you, on the 22nd, at the end of the week, there is that conjunction, sextiling Jupiter, the planet of good fortune, which brings you back to your Scorpio energy. And in fact, that Scorpio energy, that intensity and all that you are, is how you should be for good fortune. And that's trining the moon in your career. So great career stuff. Anyway, I send you much love and I'll speak to you soon.
Dimond hir lumer pangolas di.